crime alert now. The Clarke County Sheriff's Office has issued capital murder warrants for two men accused of killing a trucker in Jackson. They are Hakeem Edmond and Kylan Taylor. Deputies say they killed 72-year-old Thearthur Dixon in the woods off of Walker Springs Road in January. You might remember the men were arrested in Montgomery last month on unrelated charges and quickly became persons of interest. Clarke County deputies say the two may be connected to other crimes in the area.